The telling of the tale of the raid on Big Scrap Alley, as led by Commandos Gob, and as recounted by a smart boy navigator, Gimzod. We came out of the sun, well, one of them anyway, at dawn, coming in low and fast and real sneaky-like on the target. See, because of his gangs of grot spies, Warboss Bedzog knew that Warboss Grimlock was planning a sneak attack. Naturally, get such low and downright gettish behaviour, good old Bedzog did what any smart thinking mock-fearing boss boy would do. He decided to get his retaliation in first and send us boys in to blow up Grimlock's garbage yards at Big Scrap Alley. Now, old Grimlock wasn't no smart boy, but he knew enough to make sure that attacking Big Scrap wasn't going to be no easy squeak-fest. But me, I was a smart boy, and I drawed out a safe route through all the twisty canyons and shooter batteries. Well, safe as could be expected, anyhow. There goes Raznuts, boss.
He make it out in one piece.
Right so, boss.
Lucky git. Don't suppose that's time to turn back and test out the wing cannons on him?
Afraid not, boss. Target area, get ahead! We practiced this trick for weeks. Well, maybe once or twice, until I was sure the boys had it down perfect. Or near enough, anyhow.
Who's that flash git still flying without his wings, Gimzod?
Good thing, boss. Who else could it be?
Good old Killboy! Look at him go! Can't shoot a fly with a Zog, but he's the best flyboy I got! Who's got the Death Squadron? Time for some war from above, boys! Hit him hard, hit him low, and give him plenty of darker! That was worth getting up early for. Okay, lads, let's take him down for another. Dragon Morg, what was that?
Like a cannon shell. That's Grimlock's old boss boy Gargant shooting at us, boss.
We'll leave these little runtians for what's left of the rest of the boys and take the boss count ourselves.
We're gonna run the alley, boss?
That we are, Gimzod. Even if we get fragged as Zog, the story boys will be telling tales forever about the time the lads from Death Squadron ran Big Scrap Alley. Swords, it'll be a good chance to see if that prototype Gant monster bomb we lugged all this way really cuts the gubbins.
Even with all this shooty stuff exploding around us, I could hear the boss howling out one of his favorite war chants.
So
I don't think I've seen him this happy since that time we accidentally dive bombed the home page of the boys over at Guardian Squadron. Me? Well, I was busy working out speed, trajectory, angle of approach, and all that other brainerd stuff that boss boys like Uzgog never had to bother themselves with. In the end, I just closed my eyes, prayed to walk, and pulled the lever. Get busted away, boss! Now, everyone knew Bad Thug's mech boys was a few shells short of a full shooter clip. But I had to give them their dues. When it came to building gubbins that goes bang, they seemed to know what they was doing. Jobs are good, boss. Target destroyed. Here, boss, look. Ain't that Reznuts down there? I think he's signaling to us.
That he is, Gimzod. Useless git. How much ammo did you say we had left in the wing cannon?
The end.